In the outliner, set display mode to Blender File. Expand the node groups section to find the node group that you want. Right click on it and choose Mark as Asset. Now you can find it in the asset browser. You may want to add a custom thumbnail. Save the blend file in a folder listed in File Paths. To use a node group asset, drag it from the asset browser to the shader editor. You will already need to have a material there to be able to drag and drop a node group.